wondered what it's like to put your head behind a Griffin engine as it's at full pelt. This is what it's like.